He is a Pennsylvania native. I'm a Chicago native. And back in the 90s, I was in an acoustic band in Chicago. And the guitarist for my band was in a band beforehand called Feedback. And we'd always do sometimes covers of his. So this first one is a cover that we always sang of Feedback, and it's called Diversion. Says 3 a.m. 7 hours late again. But you're still not home yet. So what am I to do? 'Cause I know that we're through. Yet still I can't forget. Devotion, you and I, someone so young, devotion. Well, now I guess you see that our love is a broken dream. I guess that you forgotten me. Your hateful thoughts making me be so distraught. Yet I know I still can't see you and I. We were so young. Devotion. Oh, I know someone so young. Devotion. But now that we've grown, you tell me that you feel alone. But you've lost all desire. But I hope and I pray almost each and every day that I can set our love afire. Oh, I know someone so young. A devotion. Oh, I know we were so young. Devotion. You and I were still so young. Just when all the bills are due, and the fields they're under lock and key, though the rain and the sun come through, and
then springtime starts, and then it stops. In the name of something new. And all the senses rise against this coming back to you. And they're handing down my sentence now, and I know what I must do. To be. Since you are a shining light, there's many that you'll see. But I have to deal with envy when you choose the precious few who left their pride on the other side of coming back to you. Even in your arms, I'll never get it right. Even when you failed to give me comfort in the night. Well, I've got to have your word on this, or none of it is true. And all I've said is just instead of coming back to you.
Super thrilled that on February 22nd, Thursday, 2/22, we've got a two-hour show in Round Rock at Craft and Wrapped Wine Bar. And I would love it if you would come. And now, every time I'm going out, I'm like, I got my three more songs because we're going to have a show in a couple of weeks. So if anybody wants to know about it, let me know. How was Fiona? Thank you. off on this one. This is Ani DiFranco. Get down, whether or not you ever show up.